Nope. Wrong direction. This way. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. Hmm. Good night. Do it. Okay, just gotta get this back to Boozer. Deer crossing. Guess you don't gotta be worried about traffic no more, do you? Let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track. Thank you.
Out there hiding like a little bitch! Come on out, let's sit.
There you go!
Thank you. Hey, Boozer.
Darkson.
We got enough wood? I'm just gonna grab some shot. Ready to go back at it. Hey, Booze Man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
damn it.
Here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
Someone needs help.
Help! I need help!
Let me get you out of there.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
No, no, where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh my God. Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Keep your head down and run.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job is done?
I'm not a doctor. Keep telling me.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
I thought I saw something in our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
It's probably nothing. Fresh carrion, maybe.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrion yourself.
Only animals can become carrion, Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of rumors are busy about that soon. The carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what Aurelius Linus or Mule Deer. As if anybody could check that.
Well, look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and would have that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that, if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
with Nero Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell else you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember at the rooftop of the old brewery, I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
As soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
Marauder Patrol. Oh, shit. O'Brien. You out there, O'Brien? Oh, you son of a bitch, you better... Radio me, you hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this... channel, god damn it. Hey, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
Oh, god damn it, oh, come on!
Brian!
Get back to me.
Awesome.
The hell?
Damn smoke!
down the chopper. Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. I mean, no, look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her, where she died.
Hey, maybe you can finally, I don't know, find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace, Jesus, Boozer. I gotta go. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Open the gate. It's that grifter. Yeah, I know him.
Feeling any better?
How's it going, D?
Something. You got some good shit, if you're buying. That all you need? That'll last you. Okay. Can I help you? What? Not enough credits? Thanks.
Hey, man. Good to see ya.
How you doing?
Hey, good job.
That's all I got for now.
Okay, see you later.
Hey, how's the camper life?
That bike of yours. Need some fuel? Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. I'll be here. See you around, D.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's going on? Gotta close my eyes for a bit.
No one better be on my bed.
All right, okay. Let's go.
Brought fresh meat in. Can you believe it?
Move it.
I can't believe it.
I lived in this little town called Sisters outside of Farewell. I was home, sick as hell, fever. I tried calling my wife at work, just got a busy signal. Then I heard the chopper fly by
overhead. You got something to say about it?
Nero, on a loudspeaker. They were warning everyone to stay indoors. We heard they were sending out quarantine zones. Thought it was only Portland. I got up, got in my car, tried to get into town. Mobs had already started rioting. Well, they weren't mobs.
don't get in my way. Move it.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's up?
Hey, hold on.
You, need something, man?
Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
Hey. It's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Still got this.
Hey, you! Damn it.
Someone's trapped.
Help! Hey, help! I need help!
Men coming!
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Go toward Three Fingered Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John.
Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.